and I'm recording it. Put it on YouTube.
Emergency power. Not detecting any crew. I don't like this. Search the area.
Yeah, at least they get a flashlight.
Blades. Too refined for a Grenier kill squad. Is there anything else? Red Veil. Could they have done this? The Veil have been Meridian allies for years. Search for survivors.
Pretty cool so far.
Tenno, I lost you for a second. What did you see? Oh, child of Zarmin. Please help. I served the Veil. The flock has been driven mad. I humbly beg for the protection of you and your vessel. I'm marking the area. Stay alert. It may be an ambush.
reached the safety of Iron Wake. Our sacred muse has abandoned the temple, leaving our people in chaos.
Tenno, if the Red Veil is in chaos, we must intervene. Get Paladino to Iron Wake.
It's pretty cool.
Oh, holy child. I am grateful for... What is it, Rook? Are they back? Brothers of blood, sisters of fire, resist the muse!
Yeah, that's pretty cool.
Steel Meridian has received Paladino. You've been granted access to enter their base, operator.
So I'm guessing this next mission's probably solo as well. The Iron Wake. That fucking Spectre that I was using, it came in really handy. Defending her, he fucking sent out the shockwave, sent everybody flying on fire, and they all died. Because I didn't know she had moved. He was following her while I was still on that, where the ramp was going down. She moved off to the right and started going down the ramp, and he was following her, so it was kind of cool. Oh, this is like a neutral zone.
Iron Wake, Steel Meridian.
Hey, are you gonna help these people out?
Leave your vessel at the door, sacred child. Come. Hush, Rook. This is our sacred guest. I am Paladino, holy speaker of the veil, like my mother and hers before. We speak to the other side, to him. Without his focus, I pray he answers.
Righteous Rel, of harrowed stars, of hallowed chains, speak! For an age you've guarded the divide between dust and void. Speak! From within your everlasting sacred vessel, you've held the lidless eye.
Yep.
Speak! I cannot reach Holy Rel from here. I will need his sacred focus, a relic stolen from the temple. I beg of you to find it and return it here. Only then will he speak to us. Only then will we truly understand.
Veil rituals will incite fanaticism, but don't be drawn in. I'm not convinced this Rel even exists. I fear we'll have to play Paladino's game to find out. Ordis has been tracking Red Veil disturbances. That's the best place to start.
Operator, a Red Veil seance. How delightful. I have marked a possible Red Veil disturbance, but perhaps you would...
It's that time again, dreamers. That's all from me.
Right, next mission. Hopefully this one's interesting. Dark again.
Find Rel's object of focus, child. You are close to this sacred relic. I am certain.
Yeah, I'm on the looking for the relic now. This shit's fucking cool, man. Man, it's dark here. It helps that I have the Spectre with me that's glowing fucking yellow like fire.
These messages, they express Rel's suffering. He's lashing out. I should have seen the cracks for me.
I don't understand. How would Rel know about the dream?
Great sentient queen, forgive me. But what you are, what you've made of yourself, is merely drawn from the dreams of these divine children. You are not she. You are not Margulis.
What are you saying? That Rel is a Tenno? Impossible. All Tenno are known to me. I protect them, as she did.
Oh, but not Rel. Margulis cast him out, for he was different. Our foremothers took him in and studied his teachings. We became the Veil. The shroud of his blessed existence.
Cast out. I don't believe you.
Rat-tap-tap. The man in the wall.
The man in the wall. That is what he called it. Hush. Try to follow his voice.
Yeah.
kind of fucking trippy.
The Donda, his mother gave him this. Holy Rel was not like other children. Sound, color, touch, it overwhelmed him. The Donda's hum let him focus.
Run, bitch. I'm fucking out like dinner. That's pretty interesting. I was close to dying, but I wasn't, because my fucking Spectre saved my ass with his fire. He let out this fucking shockwave and everybody just went flying. It lit the whole area up where I could see pretty good. I got 17 kills out of it.
Operator, what was that thing? Lotus, can you explain this? Lotus?
Transference energy. Fractured. It was so cold, indifferent, inhuman. If Rel was Tenno,